problem.
Just rerouted from some non-essential systems.
Gotta work faster. It's leaking out before we can get it to the hyperdrive.
Power levels look good from here. Go put the coordinates in the navicomputer. Hey, maybe choose somewhere sunny.
Shields have a fractional refresh rate. Keeps anything traveling slower than light speed from getting through.
We're making our landing approach at light speed?
All right, Chewie, get ready.
I am pulling up!
Oh, really? You're cold? The flooding tunnel's over that ridge. We'll get in that way.
That's gonna take more than a lick of paint to fix.
Sentry droids!
Well, you got a blaster, haven't you?
There must be something here we can use.
We can fix her later, Chewie. Finn, think you can cut through there?
This should be useful.
You know what to build? You gonna hop?
Sector 47 is over that way. Behind the huge rock.
Chewie, you got some explosives? Don't look down, kid. We gotta get up there. Maybe quit the roaring till we're out of the avalanche zone, huh? Hope your blaster's charged. Remember, you don't have to wait for them to shoot first. See who's the better shot, shall we?
Gotta get over there.
Foolish resistance, oaf.
Yeah, what sort of a dimwit touches a laser fence?
Well, what about when you...
Shut up! They don't need to know about this morning.
The resistance blockhead has found a way over!
Thanks.
Well, this lift's the only way up.
Looks like they wrecked the power couplings to stop us using it.
Quick, we gotta bridge those wires up there to divert the power.
Yes! Ready. Things are gonna get interesting up there.
Now all we need is a really big carrot for his lightsaber.
Good. That means they aren't looking here.
I need your help with this.
No problem. Watch out!
Thank you. Try not to cause an avalanche this time.
Find a way across for you, Chewie.
completely safe.
And if it isn't, you won't get to complain for long.
What are you doing?
Oh, I lost my rations, so I'm scrambling some eggs. At least I think they're eggs.
You can't do that!
Sure I can! See, I have a frying pan!
Just put that fire out!
Give me some help here!
Really wish I'd brought a blaster instead of the frying pan now.
That overflow vent in the middle is our way in. If we can get it open.
Those chains up there connected to it?
All right, now the other one too.
So what's this an overflow vent for?
Never mind, just guessed. There better not be a Dianoga down there.
Report.
Weapon charged in 15 minutes, sir.
What? What was your job when you were based here?
Sanitation.
Sanitation?
Then how do you know how to disable the shields?
I don't. I'm just here to get Ray.
People are coming on us. The galaxy is coming on us.
Solo, we'll figure it out. We'll use the Force.
That's not how the Force works.
I'll do a little short for a stormtrooper.
The shields. I have an idea about that.
These uniforms is that it makes it really difficult to tell who's who because you can't see our faces. I tried getting around it by wearing a hat on top of my helmet.
The wall up there is really thin. I can cut through into the barracks.
Thank you.
That's no use. I can't reach those from here. We need a lift of some kind.
Stop the resistance, scum!
I can't hit that fucking head on the left. He's too well covered.
stop that bridge.
Weak spot there. Explosive. Chewy, now.
Phasma should be through here.
You want to do the honors, Chewie?
FM-2187. I should have known you would have turned out to be a traitorous dreg.
You didn't mention she was such a good friend of yours, Finn.
Destroy you're going to be too late. You can't stop the Starkiller from firing. Killer can take care of everyone else, but you! You are all mine!
Yes.
That's one.
name's Finn, and I'm in charge. I'm in charge now, Phasma. Do it.
You can't be so stupid as to think this would be easy.
I disagree. You want me to blast that bucket off your head? Lower the shields. What do we do with her?
Is there a garbage chute? A trash compactor?
Yeah, there is.
Unhand me! How dare you!
Their shields are down. Let's go, let's go!
You heard the man, Snap.
Race you there.
What the? Hey, what happened to that mech?
Something important blew in its cognitive module. Any chance you can go grab a new droid for me, in case I can't get this one working again?
Sure. Can't leave without the whole party.
There'll be some spare astromechs around here somewhere.
Typical. They never blow when we're preparing for something boring.
Thought you'd be halfway there already, Snap.
Helping a friend with droid drop. Oh, great. Which one?
Oh, that one. I'll give you a hand getting it open.
I do hope everyone else got off that ship okay.
Self-assembled, of course. You better only be yellow on the outside, because you're about to fly into a world of danger.
Come on, you've got a first-order installation to help blow up.
And I still have yet to enjoy the oil bath he promised me.
Take your time, Wexley.
I know.
Thanks. This one's a junker. You get my new friend on board.
In you go.
Black Leader, go to sublights on your core.
Roger, base. Red Squad, Blue Squad, take my lead.
Drop me out of light speed.
Hey,
Try and knock their missiles out of the air.
Especially if they're behind me.
Target, the oscillator. If we fail, there won't be a resistance anymore. So I hope you're all warmed up.
Can't speak for anyone else, but I'm feeling pretty toasty, Black Leader.
Like I'm tucked up inside a tauntaun.
Didn't even scratch it. We need to use torpedoes. There. Those Special Forces TIE fighters look like they've got enough to spare.
Targeting computers picked out a few potential weak spots. Once you're armed, aim for those.
Tie right on my tail. Anyone free to clean them off?
Enemy ship is down.
Nice moves. When we get back, you have to show me how to pull them off.
I've got enemy fire coming past on my right flank.
Missile turret destroyed.
Minimal damage. We gotta try one of the other targets.
Almost nothing. Keep trying the other points.
That's another turret down!
Barely dented it. I got a bad feeling about this, Black Leader. I'm on fire! I'm not in the sense of being in the zone. Unless there's some kind of zone, which is very literally...
It's not working! All wings, break off and retreat! We're gonna need help.
Direct hit!
But no damage!
Guys, we got a lot of company!
You will remove these restraints and leave this cell with the door open.
What did you say?
You will remove these restraints and leave this cell with the door open.
I will remove these restraints and leave this cell with the door open.
You will help me escape from here.
I will help you escape from here.
Good. I'll have a few odd jobs for you.
So, any plans for after your shift?
We could go do some target practice.
No need. I scored 3 out of 20 on my last test.
What the? How? That's a new base record.
I closed my eyes. Yeah, weirdly, it actually improved my aim.
Wait down there for a minute.
I will wait down here for a minute.
You know, you don't have to repeat everything I say.
I know I don't have to repeat everything you say.
Exactly how watering crops helps get the truth out of people.
That's irrigation, you blockhead.
Oh. That would also explain why shouting, "Tell me everything," at my tomatoes didn't help them grow.
Thank you.
me over to the other side of there?
Of course.
Quickly, get over there and extend the bridge.
I can't get through here.
We'll have to split up here. Just keep working your way through down there and we should meet up in a bit.
Yes, sir.
You head up right and wait for me. I'll find a way across for you.
Yes, sir.
you access that terminal?
Of course, sir.
All right, I suppose I'm done with you. Oh, one last thing. Stop being evil.
Wait, stop being evil? But I'm a stormtrooper.
Hey, you come back!
The troopers will be on our tail. We have to be ready for that. What happened to you? Did he hurt you?
What are you doing here?
We came back for you. Escape now. Hug later.
My friend's got a bag full of explosives. Let's use them. Girl knows her stuff.